Research says that women are twice as likely to get depression as compared to men. I think a couple of reasons are, one is of course the hormonal fluctuations that we go through. So it could be around the time of menstruation. Postpartum depression is extremely common. Menopausal depression, where we end up experiencing again highs and lows. So in terms of constitution, the way our hormones are existing in the body, we are prone to more of mood swings as compared to men. That's one. Second is, if we really look at it, women play multiple roles. So there are constant set of having to live within certain societal expectations and norms. A woman is also a nurturer and caretaker at home. She's also expected to be an achiever outside. So kind of balancing all of that. Women have their own needs. I want to do something in my life. I want to, you know, make a difference. I want to make a mark. But at the same time, I'm also a mother. So if I'm really pursuing something that I want, is my child going to get neglected? Is my family going to get neglected? So these kind of hard choices, and the fact that playing multiple roles, balancing a lot of moods, all of that that a woman does predisposes her to sadness. And one last thing in this whole chain is that women are designed to be givers. So even when a woman is going through lows, you know, they are not trained to be self-nurturing. They are not trained to ask, what do I need right now? Or am I going through a mental health crisis? So a woman tends to really push herself to the extreme till there is a breakdown, and then I can't go on. You know, till then, there is not even a willingness to look at, do I need care, attention? Because there's so much focus on giving it outside.